Hello and welcome to episode 42 of Football Tactics and Glory. Right, I haven't got about no post today because the postman's been this morning, dropped off my DVD, dropped a bit of... Right, let's see how he fare up against Fleetwood. Right, do you know what, I will watch the match as we watch along. I could play, but playing the match ain't always that good. Looks like, yeah, it's a snap. It's right. Corden. Intercepted. Terrible. Toy. What a name. We tackle Toy. No. Toy keeps the ball. Right. Ferrara. Ferrara does not keep the ball. Toy does the tackle. Right. Toy. Passes the ball to Slipper. Always makes me laugh. Right, we just move one player for no reason. We move one player again for no reason. This is just a waste. And we do tackle him, but that was bizarre. Caught in there with the ball. Right. Slipper. Passes the ball up and over. Intercepted by our man, Orman. Orman keeps the ball, yes, right, now we've got a chance. Orman to Cook, yes, come on Cook, and cross the ball into the middle, come on, hit it now, come on Cook, goal, yes, Cook scores, woohoo, 1-0 for us. Superb. Right, Sailor. Saved by James. Right. Can we still crack on? James to Cole. Cold. Cold with the ball. Doing well. Right. Orman. And we score again. Superb. Good chance. Sailor, but again saved by James. We get a good ball. Half time. Right. Okay, 2-0 up at half time. That's what we want to see. We defend well. We defend really well. Shepherd, come on. Shepherd with the ball. Tackled too easily though. Again, something I don't want to keep seeing is tackling too easily, because that just infuriates me. Yeoman. Cole does not give up the ball. Right. Right, Saylor with the ball, saved by James again. James is just on fire. I think he might get raided in this match. This is why I like trying to keep players for ages. Coppered. Gordon with the ball. Gordon's looking absolutely tired. Right. Should be near enough at the end of the game. Can't get the ball. That was quite terrible. We should have been able to get the ball. Right. Their corner. And we won 2-0 with a clean sheet. That is what you call magical. We have a player to upgrade, yes. There we go, increases defence. Yes. Like I said, I was dead happy about that. Right. Yeah, let's go up against Luton now then. Let's carry on doing what we do best. This is magical. Saved by James Harris. Tries his best. Oh. Harris with the ball. Harris is looking to take a long shot, saved by James. Right. We are doing extremely well. Shepherd with the ball. Save. James knocks it to Shepherd. Shepherd holds the ball. It's terrible. We keep the ball anyway. Shepherd. Carrara. 1-0, yes, we're beating Luton now. This is a good sign. Yes, we're dominating now. Goal, 1-1, not good enough. Half time, 1-1. That really sucks. But we've got a chance of winning, hopefully. Come on, Cook. Come on, Cook. Line up the shots. No, not good enough. Totally not good enough. Now he keeps the ball. Bracci with the ball, he might score this. Yeah, knew it. Gordon's looking tired, I might have to put him on the bench in the next game. Then we could, the energy is losing. Cook. Now Cook scores, I thought he was going to lose this match. 2-2. Can we get another goal though? Can we win 3-2? Can we win 3-2? That is the question. Harrison, or Harris I should say, tackled, lovely. Right, it's our turn now, let's go and score. Gordon. Hensman. And we keep the ball there, what the fuck? Hensman doesn't really do a great deal. Bowler. Penny Feather. Intercepted, lovely. We've got to get one more goal, come on. What the fuck was that pass? Tackled anyway, good. And what a waste. Cole keeps the ball lovely. No, that time is leading properly good. Right. Saved by James. Their corner. We are defending well. Yeah, we just shove them out the way. I'm liking it more and more. Yeah, we defended the corner well. Right, it's going to be full time. Fell. Right. Come on, get one more goal. Yes, come on. Shoot, shoot and score. Come on. No, cannot do that. Right. That was sad to see. Anybody going to be upgraded? Not yet. Right. And now going up against Warsaw, even better. Now this should be a demolishing, a dominant performance. We should, theoretically speaking, be able to do everything. Right, okay, I've got a couple of players here who I could lose. I don't want to lose them as such. There we go. Contract's done, training, here we go. There we go. Yeah, let's see what we do against Warsaw. Right, let's play them in the red. Oh no, I'm playing it, am I? Oh god, I'm playing this one. Oh god, I am actually playing. I am, what I want to play, match against Warsaw. Right, Corden. Tired. Hands win. This might not go, but I'll have a go now. Right, that was a bit of a waste of an effort, but it doesn't matter. Why am I going to take Corden straight off? Because he's absolutely tired. Right, let's continue. Simple. Substitution early on, I know it's an early sub, but I need fresh legs. Right, let's do the throw. Harvey. Ronnie. Don't get there because that one's in the box. What a waste because that one was there. That made no sense. Anyway. do that. Murder currently. Right. Move him to there. Let's do a tackle, win the ball. Now we lose the ball. Right. They scored. This is not good. This is not good at all. Right, okay, we get the ball. Try to Ferrara. Should score, yeah. 1-1. Save it, James, yes. They're still taking the corner at the moment. What's going on here? That was me, so I assume that's just totally wrong. They're going to score this anyway, so it don't matter. Nope, saved by our keeper. Right. Okay. So I have to hard up one. Boom. Not quite there, but it doesn't matter. Right. He gets the ball. What can I do? Anything like this? To cook. What's left to say then? They've got one move remaining and we lose the ball. Manoy, one of our former players. Right. Boom, tackle, lovely. Right. Up and out of it. Boom. What a waste of a pass. No, we don't get the ball though. We'll do that, which is a bit of a hard tackle. Rapper. Ball. Missed the slide tackle. We're going to take a long shot from there, bloody hell. This time I'm going to pay attention. There we go. We dominate now. Right, we did lose the ball. Let's move forward. Let's tackle. Yeah, we get the ball. No, we get the tackle back. Are they going to score again? Barhead moves the ball. He's looking at it. It's going to be a save by our keeper. Defend. There we go. And they've scored. Not good. Ferrara gonna score again. Yep. 2-2. Move there. We lose the ball. We win the ball back, but that's just pointless. They fell to us. Yeah, we get a free kick. Goal. Yes, a hat-trick for Ferrara. Just what we ordered. I love it. It would be good enough to get a second, another goal to make it 4-2. Injury, not good enough. Let's bring him on. Harlock's looking, Ferrara's going to have to come on. And Sherwood's going to have to come on for Harlock. Oh, now he's done all three, so it's okay. Right. That's the ball to Hensman. As we went into space. Fell. Okay. Hook. Mark into there. Goal. Yep. 4-2. Told you I'll score a goal. 4-2, have a Warsaw. Wall destroyer. Achievement earned. It's magnificent. It's actually rare that I actually played any of these games because I'd prefer watching the creator, the world's thinking. Hello. Do that. And we won 4-2. Yeah, they had two players sent off apparently. Jeez. No wonder I found it easy to score goals, but Harvey's out for 29 days. Bloody hell. It's not what I need at the moment. I need to bring in some more midfielders then. I need to look. See if there's anybody available in the gate window. It ain't open, so I can't do anything. Right, okay. This time Bristol Rovers is going to be watched along. I had to play against Warsaw. I had to beat Warsaw. Just the goals alone. Just the goals that needs to be done. Wine with the ball. Passes it to nobody. Lee passes it to Delafield. Delafield just wastes the ball. Wine tackles us quite easily. Wine with the ball. Beckett, saved by our man James in goal. James passes the ball up and over, straight to our man, Corden. Passed to Hensman, saved by their keeper. Orman with the corner. They do defend quite well. They have defended brilliantly well. Interception, terrible. Hard tackle, not good into their legs. Duran with the ball. Straight up to their man. Wine back with the ball. Haynes. Hayes. Intercepted Cole. Can we do a long pass? Can we do a mediocre pass? Yes, we can. Hinsman. Why is he taking a shot from now? I have no idea. Cook with the ball. Tackled. Half time. Half time 0-0. I'll take a 0-0 at half time. If we could score just one goal in this half, it would be good. Lee with the ball. Done with the ball. Holds the ball in his area. Right, we've got to score now from here. Surely we can score. Come on, tackle Wiseman. Nope. Not gonna work. Wisdom with the ball. Right. Yes, we get the ball. Corden's really tired now though. Beckett might score here. 1-0 down. Yeah, Louis Beckett would score. Our former man. Simpson. Simpson. Right. We should be tackling this guy. By James. I think we lost this 1-0. Nothing I can do about that, unfortunately. Rovers are slightly better on the day. It's a bit shit though, really, because our team's good enough to beat these, if not hold them to a draw. Intercepted, come on. Fell. Shepherd with the ball. Allman. Hensman. Runs into space. Come on now. Tackle too easily. This is not good. Watkins keeps the ball. full time. We lost 1-0. Can't win them all, but that was just frustrating to watch. Carl's out for one day anyway, so it ain't too bad. Up against Barnsley. No, I don't want to play the game. I can't skip. I know I can do it this way. Okay. Again, not what I wanted. But okay, we've got the ball. Dead of field to Ferreira. What a waste. That was a waste. That was just frustrating. Move him to there. And we win the ball. Yep. Tackle. No. Can we do a tackle? Yep. Shepherd. Up and down back. Not the greatest pass again. They're going to take a shot. Save. There we go. And the ball. Right, let's put the ball to there. Put the ball to Gordon. Let's tackle. We have the ball. Right. This guy's going to have to come straight off. Okay. Passed. Lovely. Yes, for an error. Keep the ball. No, loses the ball there. Tackling. No, I cannot. Okay. Cook can. Yes. Cook. No, can't score. They have a corner. Defend. There we go. Tackle. That gives away a penalty. Oh my god. Right, I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna go there. Money. Save. Right, ball. Pass ball to Sharif. Straight up and over. Yeah, nope. Did not work. Save. Right, can we do that? Yes. Roman. Come on. get the ball. Have a good hard thing. No. Intercepted. Frustrating, that is. I've got to upgrade the keeper. A bonus. There we go. Right. I think that's Charlton, ain't it? That will be up tomorrow, yeah. Right, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications, and Charlton will be up tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all later. Bye.